We want to find the distance between points 9, negative 3, and 4, negative 5. So we're going to plug these points into our distance formula. If we simplify this, we are going to get the square root of 25 plus 4. So our final answer is going to be the square root of 29, which is approximately equal to 5.385. Now we're going to graph our line by plotting the points in the original problem. We can draw our line, and the distance between these two points is the square root of 29.